Ashley, so I should apologize for what you did both.